Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for joining with us this Monday evening. I hope you all are having a beautiful day. So, firstly, we can start our meditation practice. Then we can talk about some Dhamma. Then we are going to do some chanting. Firstly, please find your relaxed and comfortable posture. Take a few deep, long breaths and relax your whole body. It is very important to relax your mind and relax your body. Maybe so many things going on your mind. Please leave everything behind you. In this moment, we are going to spend 30 minutes with yourself. You are going to take care of yourself. You are going to observe about your mind. You are going to observe about your thoughts. No need to think about other things. Just be with yourself. Relax your mind. Relax your body. Observe each part of your body. And see, are they relaxed? Relax, relax. Let's practice loving kindness meditation. Firstly, feel yourself as your best friend. You are the best friend of yourself. That's why you are here. You want to take care of yourself. We know as a best friend, we are always going to take care of ourselves mentally and physically. Again, feel yourself as your best friend. Now, think of someone who really loves you, who really want to take care of you, who really want to protect you. Imagine that person's face. You know how much that person loves you. Feel that person's love. Now you can feel how he or she loves you. In this moment, you are experiencing beautiful loving feelings. You can see how much that loving thoughts are wonderful. With these beautiful feelings, say to yourself and bless to yourself. Try to be a loving and compassionate person to yourself. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. May I be free from inner and outer dangers. May I be feel connected and calm. May I be able to find noble friends. May I be strong and healthy mentally and physically. Wish to yourself and bless to yourself. Feel that all the blessings within yourself. We all are in New Year. Slowly try to understand about your good qualities. In this moment, we are developing loving thoughts. Same time, try to pick one of the good quality that you have. Make a commitment. I'm going to practice this, my good quality, in this That's our self-love. Now imagine your loved ones. Imagine their faces. Maybe they are not with you right now. Maybe they are in different places. Maybe out of the country. Out of the state. But we can connect heart to heart. Mind power is the one of the powerful power in this world. We are going to send our loving thoughts, towards to our loved ones. If you have any difficult time with someone, try to let go. May all my loved ones be well. Be happy, be peaceful, may they be free from inner and outer dangers, may not any difficulties come to them. May not any dangers come to them. May they be able to find noble friends. May they be strong and healthy mentally and physically. Now it is time to send our loving thoughts towards to the living beings. Right now it is very important to share our loving thoughts towards to the world. We need to add more love into this world. Send your loving and kind thoughts without any discrimination. We all are human. May all the living beings be filled with loving kindness. May they be feel connected and calm. May they be free from inner and outer dangers. May they be well in mind and body. May they be happy. May they be peaceful. May they be able to take care of themselves happily. May all the living beings be strong and healthy mentally and physically. Now send your loving and kind thoughts towards to your difficult one. If you have any difficult people in your life, think of them. No need to get anger. This is the time to practice your forgiveness. As a loving kindness practitioner, we are always thinking about forgiveness. May my difficult people be well, be happy, be peaceful. May they be free from inner and outer dangers. May they be able to find noble friends. May they be strong and healthy mentally and physically. Try to develop your unconditional love. Do you want to change your posture? You can change it anytime. Do it mindfully and slowly. In this moment, we develop our loving thoughts. Think you are the one of the loveliest person in this world right now. Your heart is full of love, full of compassion. Try to develop your loving thoughts each moment, each day. Try to apply to your daily life. Now let's practice mindfulness meditation. Take a few deep long breaths and relax your whole body. Breathe in mindfully and breathe out mindfully. No need to control your breathing. Focus on your natural, ordinary breath. So many thoughts, sounds, may distract you, let them come and go. When you are breathing, you can see short breath in and out, long breath in and out. When you see short breath, observe I am taking short breath, same time. When you see long breath, observe I am taking long breath. Where's your attention? Are you chasing thoughts or creating stories? Please come back to the breath and focus on your natural, ordinary breath. Now your mind and body are relaxed, peaceful and calm. Now slowly focus on your inside. Try to understand nature of your mind. When you focus your inside, you can see your beautiful mind, your skillful mind. You can see your qualities. Be grateful for your good mind. Try to develop your good thoughts, your skillful mind in this new year. Also, you can see your unskillful mind. No need to worry about it. Understanding is the most important thing. It means you can fix your mind. This meditation practice will help you to develop your good thoughts. Please bring your palms together in front of your heart. Make a strong determination to practice this meditation every day, at least 5 or 10 minutes. May peace be with you. May all the living beings be well, be happy, be peaceful. Thank you so much. Slowly open your eyes. Good evening, everyone, again. I hope you all are having a good, beautiful evening and beautiful day. Today I was thinking to share with you some thoughts about effort. Because we all are in new year, maybe you all have so many plans and so many resolutions about this year. We already experienced really difficult time, but we don't want to think about that everything because we are in new year. So we need to have our determination, we need to think about our so many plans. Maybe you have so many plans. When you are going to think about that everything, we have to practice effort. When you are going to study about Buddhist teachings, Buddha always talk about effort. Also, when you are going to study about Eight Noble Path, we call Eightfold Path, also Buddha taught right effort. When we are going to practice our good qualities, when we are going to practice meditation, we have to practice right effort. So this is very important idea to think our daily life. Without effort, we can't do anything. We have to put our full effort to see our successful, see our success. So one time Buddha was talking about three points that we all need to think about. I'm going to share with you that three ideas, then you can understand about effort very well. We know usually when we are going to start something, we put our full effort because we want to see our success. What Buddha said, when you are going to start something, we have to put our full effort. Buddha taught in Pali, Aramana. Aramana means beginning. Beginning is the most important thing. We need to have good foundation. It means we can see our success. So beginning is a very important thing. Try to think about this idea in this new year, what you are going to do, your plans, your resolutions. It is very important to start very strongly. Then you can see your success. Also, what is the next one? What Buddha said? Parakkama. In Pali we call parakkama. Parakkama means second one, first one we call Arambana, next one we call Nikkama. Nikkama means we know after we start something, so many disturbances, so many difficulties come to you. It is normal. Always in this human life, we have to face so many difficulties. But Buddha said, when you have to face that kind of difficult times, try to understand how you start your that everything. You know how you start your plans, you know how you start your new ideas. You are so strong, you want to see that everything success. So when you have any difficult time while you are doing your daily things, try to focus how you start that everything. So if you face so many difficulties, if you face so many difficult times, try to understand how you start. Encourage yourself. Always encourage yourself. It means you are going to understand, I can do this. So third one is, what Buddha said, finally you think, I am done, I can't do this anymore. Our daily life, we are always experiencing this, all the steps. We know we need to start very strongly. Beginning is the very important part. While we are doing our daily things, so many difficulties come to us. But eventually, so many difficulties come to us. In the same time, we think, I am done, I can't do this anymore. What Buddha said, in this situation, don't give up. Keep practice, keep do what you want to do, what you want to develop. If you are going to give up, then finally you will feel so sad. So try to think about these three ideas. What Buddha said, these three ideas, especially when we are going to practice our daily practice, when you are going to practice meditations, you will experience the same thing. Maybe so many thoughts come to you and going to distract you. While you are practicing meditation, so many thoughts, so many disturbances come to you, and you will feel, I'm done, it's enough. Also, finally, you will feel, I can't do this, you want to give up. But what Buddha said, don't give up, try to keep do it. Then you can see your success. So try to think about these three ideas. It is very important thing. It is important practice effort. Also, it is I'm also sharing with you. It is important to understand about Eightfold Path. When you are going to read about Eightfold Path, try to read more about right effort. Then you will understand more about this idea. Please think about this idea and try to develop your good mind and your good qualities. Now we, all the monks, going to chant, going to do some blessings. Please think about this moment. We all practice loving thoughts. We all develop our good mind. Now that all the blessings together, we are going to send our loving thoughts and kind thoughts. If you want to send your loving thoughts to someone, please think about them. Send your loving thoughts while you are listening to this chant. Please listening to this chant lovingly and kindly. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato
සම්මා සම්බුද්දංස නමෝ තංස භගවතෝ අරහතෝ සම්මා සම්බුද්දංස ඉතිපිසෝ භගවා සම්මා සම්බුද්දෝ විජ්ජා චරණ සම්පන්නෝ සුගතෝ ලෝක අනුත්තරෝ පුරිස ධම්මසාරති සත්තා දේව මනුස්සානම් බුද්ධෝ භගවාති ස්වාක්කාත් සන්දෙන්තිකෝ අකාලිකෝ එහි පන්සිකෝපනයිකෝ පච්චන් වේදි තම්බෝ විඤ්ඤෝ ඒතේ සුපටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ උජුපටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ ඥාය පටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ සාමේචි පටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ අදිදං චත්තාරි පුරිස යුගානේ අට්ඨ පුරිස භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ ආහුනේයෝ පාහුනේයෝ දක්කිනේ අංජලි කරණේයෝ අනුත්තරම් පුඤ්ඤක්යෙන් තං ලෝකස්සාති තේන
වජ්ජේන දුක්ඛ
උපසමෙන්තු තේන සච්ච වජ්ජේන බයාව උපසමෙන්තු තේන සච්ච රෝගාවූපසමෙන්තු තේ යානේද භූතානි සමාගතානි බුම්මානිවා නිවන්තලිංකේ සබ්බේව භූතා සුමනා භවන්තු අතෝපි සක්කච්ච තස්මාහි භූතානි සාමේත සම්බේ මෙත්තං කරෝත මානුසියා පජාය දිවාචරන් හරන්ති බලින් තස්මාහි නේරංකත අප්පමන්තායං කිංචි වින්තං හුරං වා සග්ගේසු වායං රතනම් පනේ තන්නනෝ සමං අත්ති තථාගතේන ඉදම්පි බුද්දේ ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්තියෝතු කයං විරාගං අමතම් පනේ තන්නදජ්ජ මොනේ සමායතෝ නතේන ධම්මේන සමාත්ති කිංචි දාම්පි ධම්මේ රතනම් ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්ති හෝතු යම් බුද්ධ සෙට්ටෝ පරිවන්නයි මානන්තරිකඤ්ඤමාවු සමාධිනාතේන සමෝන විඤ්ජති දම්පි රතනම් පනේතං ඒතේන සුවත්ති හෝතු ඒ පුග්ගලාට්ඨ සතම්ප සන්තා චත්තාරි ඒතානි යෝගානි යොන්ති සුගතස්ස සාවකායේතේ සුදින්නානි මහප්පලං එදාම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනේතං ඒතේන සච්චේන සුභාත්තියෝතු යේ
සුප්පයුත්තා
මනසා දල්හේන නෙක්කාමිනෝ ගෝතම සාසනම් මේතේ පත්තිපත්තාමතං
දිගයලා
මුදානිබ්බුතිම් බුංජමානාය දම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනේ ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්ති හෝතු යතින්ද කීලෝ පටවින් සිතෝසියා චතුම් අසම්පකම්පයෝ තතුූපමන් සම්පුරි සංවදාමයෝ අරි නිදම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනේ තංඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත් ඒ අරිය සච්චානි විභාව අන්ති ගම්බීර පං සුදේසිතානි කිංචාපිතේ හොන්ති බුසප්ප මන්තානතේ ඉතාම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනේ තංඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්තියෝතු සහවස්සද සම්පදාය තයස්සු දම්මා ජයිතා බවන්ති සක්කාය දිට්ටි විචිකිච්චි සීලබ්බ තංවාපි අදත්තිකින්චි චතුූපායේහිච විප්ප චචාභිචානානි අබබ්බෝකාතුන් ඉදම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනේතංඒ සුවත්ති හෝතු චාපි සෝකම්මං කරෝති පාපකංකායේන උදචේත සාවාබම්බෝ සෝතස්ස පටිච්චාදාය අබබ්බ පදස්ස වන්තායි දම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනිතංඒති සච්චේන සුවත්ති හෝතු අනප්ප ගුම්බේ අතා පුස්සි තංගේ ගිම්මාන
මාසේ පටමස්මින් ගින්නේ
තතුූපමන් දම්ම වරං අදේසයි නිම්බානගාමෙන් පරමං එතාය ඉදම්පි බුද්ධේ රතනම් හෝතු වරෝ වරඤ්ඤෝ වරදෝ වරාහරෝ අනුත්තරෝ
ධම්ම වරං
අදේසයි දම්පි බුද්ධේ රතනම් පනිතං ඒතේන
සච්චේන
සුවත්ති හෝතු කීනම් පුරාණං නවන්නත්ති සම්භවං විරත් චිත්ත තිකේ බවස්මින් තේකේන බේජා අවිරුල්ලෙච්චන්දා නිබ්බන්තිදී යතායම් පදේ පෝයිදම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනි ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්ති හෝතු යානීද භූතානි සමාගත බුම්මානිවායානිව අන්තලෙන්කේ තතාගතන් දේව මනුස්ස නමස්සාම සුවත්ති හෝතු යානීද භූතානි සමාගතා බුම්මානිවායානිව අන්තලෙන්කේ තතාගතන් දේව මනුස්ස පූජිතන් දම්මන්
නමස්සාම
සුවත්ති හෝතු යානීද
භූතානි සමාගතානි
බුම්මානිවායානිව අන්තලෙන්කේ තතාගතන් දේව මනුස්ස සංගන් නමස්සාම සුවත්ති හෝතු ඒතේන සච්ච
වච්චේන දුක්ඛා
उपशमिन्तु ते तेन सच्च वज्जेन भयावुपशमिन्तु ते
तेन सच्च वज्जेन
रोगावुपशमिन्तु ते सब्बेतियो विवाज्जन्तु सब्ब रोगो विनाशतु माते भवत्वन्तरायु सुखे दीर्घायुको भव भवतु सब
मङ्गलं
रक्षन्तु सब देवता सब बुद्धानुभावेन सदा सोत्ति भवन्तु ते भवतु
सब मङ्गलं
रक्षन्तु सब देवता सब धम्मानुभावेन सदा सोत्ति भवन्तु ते भवतु
सब
रक्षन्तु सब देवता सब संगानुभावेन सदा सोत्ति नक्कत अक भूतानं पापग्गा निवारणा परित्तस्सानुभावे हन्तु ते सन्नुबन्धवे आकाशट्टा च बुम्मट्टा देवानागा पुण्यन्तं अनुमोदित्वा चिरान् रक्षन्तु शासनन्नाकाशट्टा बुम्मट्टा देवानागा महिन्दिका पुण्यन्तं आकाशट्टा च बुम्मट्टा देवानागा
महिन्दिका पुण्यन्तं
अनुमोदित्वा चिरान् रक्षन्तु त्वं सदा।
May you be well, may you be happy, may you be peaceful. Thank you so much. Have a peaceful night.